for being willing to sit in that silence. I thought that I'd explain a few things about what just happened. And then I might do a little quick Q&A. It can get a little out of control, but...
This entire piece that you just saw, with the exception of that last piece you just heard and the very first acoustic piece, was all structural improvisation, which means the lyrics were improvised almost entirely. And some of the melodic structures and even a lot of the piano pieces and some of the more core chords. And then when I was working in tandem with the wonderful Buto dancer over here from Bad Uncle Sister, who we've actually never done this before, they came today. It was really... So, thank you again for coming. I've been sitting down here in the dark, and it's such a, by myself, and it's such a wonderful time to have bodies in the space to do this with. So, does anybody have any questions before I'm done? I leave? It's like a pertinent burning question about what just happened. I feel very tired. It's interesting actually because this worked for me, and for those of you who have sat through one of these Q&As, I apologize if I'm repeating myself, but this is a lot of the most stillest work. Like, there's so much stillness and space within the work that I did here, and I just felt this desire to do it, and I noticed that the pieces with a lot more motion, I immediately felt tired, which I think is just what I need in my life right now, is stillness. And so I feel both tired and very, very intensely present. Anyone else?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Cheers.